How many trips are conducted with commuting and with business travel, field operations, whatever. And by doing that, by putting everything into it, we could design a tailor-made target scenario instead of just a percentage figure, saying exactly how could we reach 1% CO2 reduction in this particular organization that we look at.